I mean, this is ridiculously sharp. It just basically falls off.
This is a lot duller than I expected. A reading over 500 is certainly very dull.
It's really the initial edge that will eventually support all your future sharpening.
Let's see what we got here. Just give it a last polish with our lowest drop and make sure that we have the very best edge. We are at a reading of 196.
There's virtually no pressure that I'm literally virtually no pressure.